YouTube land. It's another monkey here with another slice of old man jiu-jitsu for you all to enjoy. And this video is coming out from a shout from one of my friends from America by the name of Trevin Mercer. Thanks for the request. And we met on a fabulous Facebook group called Midlife Rollers for grapplers over 40 years old. So a big shout out to all my friends over there. If you're on Facebook, join the group. It's a really friendly group. And the video for today is going to be about the bow and arrow. So I'm going to show two entries for the submission. So as always, subscribe to the channel, help the channel grow. Ring the bell, like the video, leave a comment, share the video. And if there's anything, any requests you'd like, just drop me a message and I'll be happy to help. Okay, without further ado, we'll get into one of the entries into the bow and arrow from side control. Okay, so Sean, get on your back.
Yes.
Bend a little bit. So, we're in this position here. All right, you've got your side control, you pass the guard. Yeah, you've got the control. Now, I want to get this hand into this lapel. So what I like to do when I'm in this position, I will push. And I've got my knees on either side of it, one on his backside, one on his shoulder. So I've pushed him on his side now. It's quite difficult for him. So if he tries to turn back in, I can just keep the pressure. Then I can pull the lapel down, like catching his beard. So a nice little neat little trick. This is for free. That's not too bad, okay? But I could maybe submit them from here. I'm not gonna get it like that. If I open out the lapel, see, I can get an extra few centimetres. Now look, you can catch them. You can catch them there. It's very, very strong. I got that a tip from Cabrina when I was a purple belt, and I've never forgot it. And that will help you with a lot of lapel submissions. Okay, so we open up, get a tighter grip. See ya. Okay, so we've rolled out the lapel. We've pushed them forward. We've got the forward pressure. Now I'm going to stand up and sit back to here, and I will catch the arm. If you catch the arm, brilliant. If not, no problem, but it's better if you catch it here. I've got the leg, knee up here, and as the technique says, bow and arrow, you just lean back. Boom. Up and out, like a bow and arrow. Go one more time. This is just one option from side control. So I'm here, I'll start to push. There, get that in, open up the lapel, get the trouser leg. You can submit from here if you want. And I will come up here, catch the arm here, and pull back. So that's your first submission option for the bow and arrow from the side control. Okay, option two. This will be the rolling bow and arrow. Very high percentage move. Works a treat. You're going in, the guy turtles up, or the defending the tire, on the hands and knees, they're wide open for this technique. It looks great on your highlight reel. Okay, so jump on your knees. So we've arrived in this position. We could come from the sprawl and move around. Okay, he's having a breather, he's tired. So this left hand will come underneath and there. So thumb in into the lapel. Okay, and the next bit, I'm going to break it down and then we'll try and do it in full motion. So the leg's going to come over here, and when I roll, I'm going to catch the back of his leg. Alright, so it's like this. Again, I'm in prime position to take the arm out. I've got the leg, and again, bow and arrow it. So once more, we're here, the hand slides in. Yeah, the higher up the better, and it's not nice for my Yuki. I'm trying to go a bit low, but in the cot, doing it really high up. Yeah, so you can be getting the submission coming on as you're doing your roll. All right, so thumb in nice and deep. I'm going to get the back of the leg when I step over. All right, so I'll come up here. One, two, kick that leg, trap the arm, So there you go. Two options for the bow and arrow, one from side control, one flash rolling bow and arrow from the turtle position. Lots of extra technical bits with the collar, don't forget that, really help you with this technique and all lapel chokes. So once again, thanks for subscribing. Please subscribe if you haven't, help grow the channel.